We tried to put together a mentoring program for the past few years, and we decided this year to focus on students that were struggling academically. That could include struggling in their classes and mostly struggling with attendance in their classes. And in consultation with other assistant principals and guidance counselors, we picked this group of students to get extra support from staff members in our school that were willing to offer their time to give this extra support. We really hope that students are going to have, as a result of this program, an adult in the building to connect to talk to go to if it could be something school related or something personal. We really want these students to feel like they're connected to someone in school. We want their attendance obviously to improve, and any kind of issues that they're having, we want them to have someone that they can feel that they can trust and talk to on a regular basis.
She said that in a few years she'd actually think about considering a career as a police officer, and She's thinking about she's getting contracted to college for at least 2 years to do that, but she doesn't know what she wants to do.
Cool.
Okay.
All
right.
So I have Ashley Charles, and I just want to start by saying she has a really cool name, so to become famous, Ashley Charles. So, and I'm going to get her signature because I want to make sure that everybody knows that she's famous. All right, how would you, other members of your family describe you? So she said that she's the middle of three children. She is very caring. She's protective over her younger sister and her older brother. He's older, so he knows this thing. But she's also a very good listener. And something that's very kind of close to, similar to me, loves to smile, always have a cheerful, happy spirit to her, which
Hi, everybody. My name is Ms. B. What does she do on her free time? She likes to be in the house with me. watch all her favorite ghetto shows, like she said.
I hear my ghetto fixed.
She had one goal that she set for herself, is her clothing line or collection. And I would like to help her with that, like, those styles here and there, like catch teenagers' eyes and stuff.
All right, Mendes, round us out.
All right. My mentee's name is Ariana Ward Lamar. Yes, she has two last names.